Makes sense to me, and I'm just going to tell you, I'm really good at reading body language, and not one of them there looked like they wanted to be there.
But number one, Nino, is that I received the live speech, that the live inauguration, I received it at 7 o'clock Spanish time in the morning. I received it 10 hours before it went out publicly.
Oh, wow.
So all the television stations were saying it was live.
Interesting.
But I received it 10 hours before.
So it was already recorded, you're saying? Like, you're saying that was
pre-recorded. It's pre-recorded, 1,000,000%.
Pre-recorded.
I shared it this morning at 7 o'clock this morning. I shared it with my entire team and a lot of other people and said, look, what's going on? I've already got it. I had the inauguration in video format at 7 o'clock this morning, Spanish time, which is 1 o'clock in the morning, Washington time.
Which actually, and we had this discussion again, Becky and I, means that that whole ceremony was illegal.
Correct.
Is not actually sworn in as a president because
correct,
it was not in a consecrated building. It was correct, not done by somebody who is authorized to do it. And it didn't happen at the appointed time.
Can you hear?